In an interview with Donald Trump published in the Washington Examiner this past Friday, he attempted a new line of attack against the January 6th Select Committee by telling the paper that this committee is now going after children. That's right, folks, the January 6th Select Committee is now targeting children here in the United States. How terrible is that? Well, it would be terrible if that were actually what was happening, but the children Donald Trump is fighting for are actually his own almost middle-aged children. Here's what Trump said. "It's a very unfair situation for my children. Very, very unfair. It's a disgrace what's going on. They're using these things to try and get people's minds off how incompetently our country is being run, and they don't care. They'll go after children." And again, the news last week was that Ivanka Trump has officially been requested to sit down for an interview. She has not officially been subpoenaed by the panel. They're hoping she will come and sit with them voluntarily to tell us what she knows about what took place on that fateful January day last year. And now Donald Trump's pissed off. And it's important to remember, too, Eric Trump has already been basically asked to come and sit for an interview. Kimberly Guilfoyle, his other son's fiance, was asked to come and sit for an interview. Total silence, by the way, from Donald Trump when those things happened. But then when they say, "Hey, Ivanka, why don't you come?" That's when Trump got pissed off. And if I were Eric or Don Jr., I'd be a little upset about that, right? Like, "Dad, where were you when we were asked by the committee to come and sit down and have a talk? They were going after our families too. Where were you on that, buddy?" But nope, not until they came for Ivanka did Donald Trump whine about them allegedly going after children. Because that's how he still views Ivanka, who, by the way, is 40 years old. She will be 41 later this year. She is not a child. She has children of her own. But Donald Trump still views her as his little baby. And clearly one of the only children he has that he actually cares about. They're not going after children. They're going after grown adults who made some bad decisions or maybe made some good decisions, right? Ivanka was one of the people we know from the text messages trying to get her dad to stand down, tell these people to back it off and go home. He wouldn't listen to her. But he'll dang sure go out there, spread these ridiculous lies about what the committee's actually after in order to protect her. And this, of course, serves another purpose, too. Putting this talking point out there, that the committee is going after children, I don't think Donald Trump said that as an accident. I think he said this as a new line of attack to kind of reframe what's actually happening here. He wants the public to think that this committee is going after kids, that nothing is off limits for them. They'll go target small children on playgrounds if they have to in order to take down Donald Trump and his family. But again, that is not what's happening. Barron Trump has not been subpoenaed. He's not going to be subpoenaed. They're not actually going after kids. They're going after these grown adults who were there on that day or were communicating with individuals who were there that day. People with insider information, they want to know what you did, what you said, and what the response was. They're all grown adults responsible for their own actions. And that's all the committee is trying to find out, is what those actions on January 6th were. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.